ャプター11、ドリームシークワンス4アットユーサフバーチャルリアリティヒブリッドリサーチビータ、17オクト2021、ザイントリンシックバリューオブピーパルズエイスージーアザムイズワンシャクルットバイザーコンタクストオブエリアルオアフィクショナルエンバイレンメント。So long as the world accords recognition for the pride fulfillment of this enthusiasm, it stands that people would not lose touch with their own reality. Reality, being the foundation of an individual's conventional wisdom, is a degree of experience that belongs to that single person. Hence,Any such individual reality can be perceived by others as nothing more than mere imagination. This changes when the imagination is open to embracing a certain degree of widespread awareness, at which stage it has the potential to be perceived by anyone as reality.While the sense of fulfillment created in the virtual realm is hollow, the exact same sensations can be applied to fulfillment in the real world. Just like any other attempt to force this, a digital file can extract itself to elude deletion, so reality constrains itself to the biological lifestyle of each human being.In the century of the Great War and Revolution, the Leavening Ideology rejected private ownership and focused instead on the macroeconomy as the savior of humankind, but this idea self-combusted and completely collapsed. However, the policy gave rise to the now triumphal free market system.With people having ground the principles that create profound social disparity, the breeding ground for an escalating civil war to embrace globalism, which finally became the status quo. An array of equal forces, both repressive and feministic, were summoned to help people weather the titanic global struggle between these two systems.But as the present contestants became better able to do that, they stopped at nationalism, and religious intolerance arose, creating a feeling of brutality between them given their wounded egos from the past. When efforts to restore order once again failed, people felt compelled to return to their childhood cages.A society without competition is minor in development. Stagnation is the consequence of stability. Even so, technology has succeeded where religions and ideologies have failed. The immutable issues of ownership and fair distribution of limited resources will result in the drastic rollback of economic activity. Somewhat ironically,The notions of simple production and social utopia will find themselves back-to-back among the suddenly middle-aged population with only a fixed amount of productive activity remaining. If anything were to threaten the continuity of this pack technology, it could only be the irrational desires of those very people who drawn to its benefits. To await Hank Gar.To circumvent disease, to avoid all and sundry natural calamity, or to reproduce the sole task of leaving a descendant behind, these primate necessities remain unfulfilling. Humanity's coaches for meaning and purpose within the bounds of its own existence and its creative output. Consequently, rather than intentionally,People confine to their imaginations all the desires they may let themselves apply. And that choice is made all the easier by the introduction of an innovative form of technology. Avalon has been conceived as the military RPG combat simulator. This game incorporates top of the line advances in cerebral technology.Making the environment open to spontaneous brainstorming style play. While hardly alone with the multitudes of possibilities available in the Stratus Quo, it is perfectly adapted to human.